Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The inaugural meeting of Faculty of Basic Medical Sciences and Faculties and Committees of Histopathology, Virology, Immunology, Hematology, Microbiology and Chemical Pathology took place on 3rd June 2023 at the CPSP Region Center, Lahore. The event commenced with a recitation of the Holy Quran, followed by a welcome address from Professor Muhammad Shoaib Shafi, the Senior Vice President. Professor Khalid Masood Gondal, the President of CPSP, chaired the meeting. He provided an update on the recent activities of CPSP, particularly over the past 2 months. He highlighted the steps taken by the faculties to implement standardization, including the adoption of SOPs for accreditation and innovation in evaluation. One of the key topics discussed was the implementation of workplace-based assessment. Additionally, Professor Amir Zaman Khan, the Director General Medical Education, shared the agenda points to the members, focusing on both the short-term and long-term goals. Faculty and committee members also took an oath, which was conducted by the President CPSP. In the end of the inaugural faculty meeting, Professor Mehmood Ayaz, Director National Residency Program, gave a vote of thanks. A group photo of e-speciality was taken with the President CPSP, Senior Vice President and Local Council Member at Lahore. During the event, the President CPSP, the Senior Vice President and the Local Council Members, along with the newly constituted faculty members, inaugurated the solar project at the CPSP Region Centre Lahore, highlighting the organization's commitment to energy conservation. They also planted a tree as a symbolic gesture. In the afternoon session, the Dean of Basic Medical Sciences, Major General Aslam, Professor Wahidul Zaman Khan from Virology, Professor Tahir Aziz from Immunology, Professor Imran Siddiqui from Chemical Pathology, Major General Professor Irfan Ali Mirza from Microbiology, and Secretary Professor Samina Zaman presented their goals, timelines, and future plans. Professor Samina Naim represented the Faculty of Hematology. A very senior member, Professor Akhtar Sohail Chugtai, was also present in the meeting. In his remarks, he congratulated the President, CPSP and the Council and appreciated the efforts of the Department of Medical Education, particularly Professor Amir Zaman Khan. In the concluding remarks, President CPSP expressed his gratitude to everyone for the active participation and also appreciated the efforts of Director General Medical Education, Professor Amir Zaman Khan and Dr. Sahar Abbasi and her entire team of DME.